Part 8. How I chopped off my fingers in snowblower. Now, we did this machine for a while. Up to this point, I chopped my fingers. My middle finger had gotten infected. I was mostly healed up and able to move. Middle finger, they put this machine on it to suck it all out. That doesn't work. So we go back and they're like, okay, there's no option. We're going to have to chop part of it off. So they did. They took off part of my finger and that sucked. And I was laid up again and I was on drugs again. Like in Fallout for part 9, I think.